Asteroids have destroyed the Earth in the past. Their size was very small when compared to the size of the Earth. The most prominent among them was the one which hit the Earth about 65 million years ago and caused the extinction of dinosaurs. This asteroid was estimated to be between 7 to 8 miles wide, very small when compared to the size of Earth, however, it caused a huge column of dust that covered the whole globe. It blocked the sunlight and raised the temperature of the Earth so hot that it killed every living thing, which could not find a shelter. What would happen if an asteroid of the same magnitude or more strikes the Earth today? If it hit the Earth today, it will wipe out billions of people and the vast majority of our plant life, but there would be survivors, just like before. As per recent estimates, in order to completely eliminate life on Earth, an asteroid would have to be about 60 miles wide, an unremarkable size when compared to the asteroids that roam our galaxy. Rocks that are even smaller than this could still cause a lot of damage. Geoscientists estimate that a half-mile-wide space rock is capable of releasing energy equivalent to 100 billion tons of trinitrotoluene. An asteroid, the size of a house and speed of 30,000 miles per hour, would turn all man-made structures into dust in half a mile radius. A much larger asteroid, about the size of a 20-story building, would destroy everything within a 5 miles of radius. Fortunately, there are no giant asteroids known yet that could completely wipe out life on Earth. An asteroid about a mile wide, having a speed of 30,000 miles per hour, will pass very close to Earth on October 26, 2028. It will be 2.5 times the distance from the Moon to Earth at its closest point. As per NASA, it won't affect us. There is also an initiative by NASA to avoid such kind of collisions in the future. The project is called DART, or Double Asteroid Redirection Test. DART is a space mission to test a method against near-Earth objects. In September 2022, a small spacecraft is set to deliberately crash into a small asteroid and change the asteroid's trajectory. For example, if a 500 kilograms DART hits an asteroid at 6.6 kilometers per second, it will produce a small velocity change of 0.4 millimeters per second. This is a very small change in trajectory, but over time it will lead to a large change in its path. This small change in trajectory will lead to major shift in the asteroid's direction, which will decrease the probability of the asteroid hitting the Earth. That's all for now. For more science news and updates, subscribe to our channel and download our science news app.